MidSouth patients are finding relief, and it's through a legal alternative to opioids and medical marijuana.
People suffering from chronic pain are finding relief in a bottle, and it's not alcohol. In a Fox 13 News investigation, Valerie Calhoun takes a look at this new treatment a growing number of people are calling a miracle drug.
It's an oil, cannabis oil, or CBD oil, and it's legal in every state. In fact, the state of Tennessee actually licenses hemp farms and processors. You may have seen the ads touting this oil for relief from chronic pain. I have to admit, I was surprised at what I found when I took a closer look. Karen Smith's life changed for the better because of her dog.
I have a dog who is highly anxious.
At her wit's end, she gave her a few drops of CBD oil.
She just lays down and is relaxed.
The former hairdresser suffered from chronic shoulder pain and a terrible case of plantar fasciitis. She figured it couldn't hurt to try the oil herself. Karen says she takes about 5 drops of the oil under her tongue every day.
Within like 3 weeks, my shoulder was 90% better, and in 6 weeks, my foot was almost completely, it was gone.
CBD stands for cannabis oil. It's extracted from the hemp plant, marijuana's non-threatening cousin. The active ingredient is THC, like that found in marijuana, but in much lower doses.
It does not make you high.
Cannabis oil is legal in every state. Hemp looks like marijuana, as you can see from these pictures that Lucky Leaf Processors and Hempus Farm shared with us. We found some doctors in Memphis are already urging their patients to try CBD oil instead of opioids.
I like your socks. You're showing off your shoes today.
Dr. Robert Burns is a gerontologist in Memphis. He researched these oils. He says they have a viable biologic basis for working.
For people who have pain, either neuropathic pain, they've got a disc that's bad, or they've got bad arthritis, it does seem to help.
I was totally desperate. Sherry Henson went to a series of doctors for nearly 2 years to find relief from nerve pain.
Nothing was working, and I didn't like taking the muscle relaxers and the opioids. I didn't like the way it made me feel. I was worried I was going to get addicted.
She saw Karen Smith's Facebook post about her experience and decided she had nothing to lose. A few weeks later,
overall, I'm pretty much pain-free.
Smith and Henson agree there is a stigma about using cannabis oil because of its relationship to marijuana, but they agree with Dr. Burns that with this legal option,
we may not need medical marijuana, or this may be a good alternative, and probably a cheaper alternative.
Downside, Dr. Burns says side effects can include dizziness or nausea, and he has concerns because sales of this oil are not regulated.
It is buyer beware.
When buying CBD or hemp oil, Dr. Burns says make sure the product has been verified by an outside company and pay attention to the numbers on the bottle, like 500 and 1,000.
The higher the number, the more concentrated the CBD oil is. So if you're buying 1,000 milligrams in a bottle, it's twice as strong as a 500. So you're not going to use the same dose.
He advises start with the lowest dose and stop using if you feel dizzy or ill. It doesn't work for everyone, and it costs between $70 and upwards of $100 a bottle. So do your research and talk to your healthcare provider to make sure it doesn't work against your current medications. For more information on CBD oil and even how to get a license to grow hemp in Tennessee, go to our website, fox13memphis.com. I'm Valerie Calhoun for Fox 13.